V-1 missiles were the first military cruise missiles produced in 1944 in Nazi Germany. And about 10,500 of them were launched against targets in England in the final months of World War II in 1944 and 1945. V-1 was a small unmanned aerial vehicle with a pulse jet engine named Argus. The aircraft engine was located on top of the back of the fuselage. The main body of the missile was made of steel sheets, and the wings were from plywood. The guidance of the V-1 was provided by a simple autopilot, which used a gyroscopic guidance system, and it could fly just through a straight air path. The weight of this flying bomb was 2,150 kilograms, and its length was 8.32 meters. This missile carried a warhead containing 850 kilograms of explosives, mainly amatol, which was a mixture of TNT and ammonium nitrate. The range of this aircraft was 250 kilometers, and its speed was 640 kilometers per hour. This speed is not very fast for a missile and makes it an easy target for fighter planes. V-1 had another major problem. Its engine produced a lot of noise during flight, which made it possible to be detected and shot down by fighters and anti-aircraft guns. So, only 25% of them could hit their targets during World War. And the rest were either destroyed or deviated before hitting their targets. In the final months of the war, the Germans presented a new version of the V-1 missile, called Fiesler 5-103R. Unlike the original missile, this version was a manned missile guided by a pilot and was designed for suicide operations against the Allies. But as the end of the war approached, it never entered service.